Hi children, today I am going to discuss about 5th standard science subject in term 3, lesson 3, animals. In last class we have studied about endangered animals. It's the topic causes and saving endangered animals. Now let us see the new topic, red data book. The red data book is a book maintained for recording rare and endangered species of animals and plants. This book is created to identify and protect the species which are about to extinct. The red data book of India contains the conservation status of animals and plants which are found in the Indian subcontinent. Surveys conducted by the Zoological Survey of India and the Botanical Survey of India provide the data for this book. Let us brief about the red data book and advantages of the red data book.
Let us brief about the red data book. Species judged as threatened are listed by various agencies as well as by some private organizations. The most cited of these list is the red data book. It is a loose leaf volume of information on the status of many kinds of species. This volume is continuously updated and is issued by the International Union for Conservation of Nature, IUCN, located in Morges, Switzerland. Red Data Book is a state document established for documenting rare and endangered species of animals, plants and fungi, as well as some local subspecies that exist within the territory. The Red Data Book contains the complete list of threatened species. It is from the Russian Federation, hence also called Russian Red Data Book. The Red Data Book contains color-coded information sheets. The color codes are as follows: black for species that are extinct, red for species that are more dangerous, amber for those species which is getting attracted by other species, white for very rare species, green for non-dangerous species, gray for the species that are intimated to be vulnerable endangered. Once again, the red data book contains color-coded information sheets which are arranged according to the dangerous species. Black colored sheet for species which are extinct, red color sheeted for more dangerous, amber colored which is getting attacked by other species, white colored sheet for very rare species, green colored sheet for non-dangerous species. What is the color of red data book? The red data book contains three colored pages, red, pink and green. The red colored pages are symbolic of the danger that some species of both plants and animals presently experience throughout the globe. The pink colored pages in the red data book include the critically endangered species. When was first red data book published? In 1979, Nature Conservation Committee of the Estonian Academy of Sciences issued the first national red data book published in 4 copies and intended for the official use only. Who prepares Red Data Book in India? The Red Data Book is maintained by the International Union for Conservation of Nature. This organization was founded in 1948 and works in the field of conservation of nature and sustainable use of natural resources. Who maintains the Red Data Book? International Union for Conservation of Nature, IUCN, Red List of Threatened Species, founded in 1964, is the world's most comprehensive inventory of the global conservation status of biological species. This is a symbol of IUCN. Advantage of Red Data Book. To evaluate the population of a particular species. Second one, the data given in this book can be used at the global level. Third one, the risk of a species becoming globally extinct can be estimated with the help of this book. Fourth one, it provides the necessary guidelines for implementing protective measures. These are the points about advantage of Red Data Book. I hope all are understood today's topic. Thank you for listening, students.